In Beijing, China, a marathon event featuring robots took place. The robots participated in a half marathon, running and even falling just like humans, and eventually completing the race. What especially stands out here is the tremendous advancement in China's humanoid robot technology. This is Kim Hanchun reporting from Beijing.
Operators working in sync with the robots. This is a rehearsal taking place just 2 days before the world's first ever humanoid half marathon.
This is one of the humanoids participating in this marathon. It can run 1.5 meters per second and up to 16 kilometers at full stretch.
I can barely manage to run 5 kilometers, but the robot can effortlessly do over 10 kilometers, so it's definitely got me beat.
Finally, on the opening day of the competition, 21 robots that made it to the finals gather at the stadium, each with their own goals.
There are about 30 minutes left until the event begins. Journalists have gathered early in the morning to cover the humanoid competition.
As the exciting starting signal was clearly given, robots, including the standout contender, Tengung Ultra, proudly boasting a top speed of 12 km/h, began running. To prevent potential collisions, they started at 1 to 2 minute intervals. The small robot's adorable sprints even made marathoners stop to take photos. During the event, many accidents occurred. One robot, looking like Gundam and equipped with a propeller, fell just 10 seconds after starting its run. Another humanoid, with a face resembling an adult woman, collapsed after a short distance. Interestingly, some robots occasionally wandered a bit off course, or seemed somewhat unsteady as they ran, but thankfully, none actually fell.
Let go of the hand.
As expected, the winner was Tengung Ultra, completing 21 kilometers in 2 hours and 40 minutes.
I aimed to finish within 3 hours, but it took about 2 hours and 40 minutes. Seems pretty close to our usual test results.
While some of the robots were barely jogging, it was clear that China's advanced robotics technology is steadily making impressive strides beyond the starting line. In Beijing, it's Kim Hanchun for MBN News.